Fire in the Great Smoky Mountains is still burning. National Park crews say at last check, the Thomas Divide Complex fire had grown to more than 960 acres. Crews from Tennessee and North Carolina are working to put out the fire. Yesterday morning, we told you the fire was 40% contained. Now that's up to 60%. But